Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we're creating a Kiara Advani, the Bollywood actress recently tied the knot and her bridal look has been the talk of the town. I'm going to walk you through the makeup and how you can take inspiration from it for your big day. Her makeup was flawless and natural, which is perfect for a bride. The first step is to prep your skin. Tatcha Dewy Cream is perfect to deeply hydrate and nourish the skin. Simply apply a small amount on your face and neck, gently massage the cream in circular motions until it is fully absorbed. To give this look a little dewy finish, Glow Recipe Dewy Drops are perfect, applying a few drops and massaging it onto the skin. Then primer. The Marc Jacobs primer is suitable for all skin types. It does have a coconut smell, but it creates a really smooth canvas for my foundation and my skin looks healthy and radiant. The next step is optional, but I am going in with LA Girl Orange Color Corrector to cover my dark circles and hyperpigmentations. If you do struggle with acne and redness, Liquid Camouflage High Coverage Concealer in shade 200 is going to be your best friend. Just apply a dot on the affected areas and blend. For this look, I will be underpainting. If you need more information, let me know in the comments below. I'll make another video, but in brief, underpainting is when you apply your colored base products first. I'm using a Fenty Beauty Pro Filter foundation in the shade 400 to contour, taking an angle brush and applying to the hollows of my cheeks and then my jawline and the bridge of my nose, also to the forehead. And then going in with the e.l.f. Cosmetics Hydrating Concealer to the inner corners and working outwards, also to the key points of my face like forehead and nose. Using a makeup sponge to blend the concealer, being gentle to the under eye areas because it is very delicate. Next step is Pixie Blush. This blush is my all-time favorite. It's very pigmented and I'm applying to the apples of my cheeks. So I'm not using a foundation. Instead, I'm going in with the Rare Beauty Tinted Moisturizer, which hides minor imperfections and even out my skin tone for a natural finish. To apply, I'm just using my palm and then going in with the brush and applying it all over my face. To blend, I'm using a damp beauty blender. I just want to add a little more blush. If this is optional, you don't have to, but I'm going in with the Rare Beauty shade Happy. To set my under eyes, I'm using a translucent powder by Laura Mercier and using a powder puff where I have concealed. Next, moving on to the brows, I'm using eyebrow pencil in the shade 5 to fill in the gaps that I have to give it more a natural finish. And then I'm going in with my Gimme Brow Plus to enhance the look and achieve a more polished appearance. Lastly, setting the brows in place with a brow setter. e.l.f. Cosmetics Rose Palette has amazing rose shades to achieve the look. I'm keeping it very simple, so I'm going in with a light pink first, all over my lids. And then using a slightly darker pink to add depth to the outer corners of my eyes. I'm using a fluffy blending brush to blend the colors together to create a seamless transition. To make my eyes appear brighter and more awake, I'm using a shimmer shade, using my fingers to apply all over my lids. Also, I'm adding a brow eyeliner and curl my lashes. I'm using a light brown for the waterline and then going in with my favorite drugstore mascara. For the lips, I'm keeping it very nude So going in with Rare Beauty Lip Liner in shade Fun and then the e.l.f. Cosmetic Nude Lipstick. These two products give a beautiful combination that complements the overall look perfectly and adding some pink gloss. For the hair, it's very simple. I'm starting with a middle part and then taking all the hair back into a low bun. And there you have it. This looks perfect for anyone who wants to keep their makeup simple yet elegant. Whether you're a bride or attending a special occasion, this look is perfect and simple. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and click on the bell icon so you can be notified whenever I do post a video. Also, let me know in the comments below how you like this look. Thank you guys so much for watching.
आजा हुन दर ते आजा आजा हुन दर ते आजा आजा